make sure your PC is up to date by installing the latest Windows 11 updates. Here's how. First, select the Start button and search for Update. Then, select Check for Updates to open the Settings window. In the Settings window, select Check for Updates, and Windows will begin to search for any available updates. If updates are found, select the Download and Install button to download. Windows will let you know when they're ready to be installed. And once those updates are downloaded, you'll need to restart your computer and complete the installation. Just follow the on-screen instructions to restart. And that's it. Need more help? Visit support.microsoft.com.